One person was sent to the hospital after a rollover crash in Gibson County today. First responders were sent to an accident on Old Patoka Road at Mohican Drive around 2:45 this afternoon. Deputies say a Ford Escape went off the road and hit a utility pole guideline. We are told one person was trapped inside and firefighters worked to get them out. Officials say the driver was taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. Deputies are still investigating the crash.